Morning, everybody. Paul had a perfect upbringing. He was a pure-blooded Hebrew in the tribe of Benjamin. He was a Pharisee, perfect in the Jewish laws. Yet, he tells us in Philippians 3:8 that I consider everything worthless because I'm much better off knowing Christ Jesus our Lord. Be joyful in the Lord this Advent season, awaiting the baby Jesus, because he is the light of the world who came down into darkness, opened my eyes, let me see. The King of all days, oh so highly exalted. Glorious in heaven above. Let us praise God.
Never know how much it costs. say that you're mine.